involved in this event for a few years now. What is it so special to you?
Well, it's incredibly special to me because my daughter and I were honored, I think it must be 12 years ago now, she for film and Gwyneth, my daughter, and I for television.
Great way to celebrate strong women.
I think we need to support each other, love each other, help each other. Starting to get out of the house now that I'm getting more sleep, and this is a happy place to be.
I just love seeing women supporting other women. It's always incredible for me to be a part of that and in any way that I can.
I'm just excited to be supportive over Natalie Dormer, who's being honored tonight.
It's a great privilege to be given the award. It really is. There's some really impressive tastemakers in the room tonight, and it's just lovely to see that attitudes in Hollywood are changing, and evenings like this, we're celebrating that.
Well, how do you think women's roles have changed over the years? I mean, you've been in Hollywood for a long time now.
It's improved, I think, quite a bit, obviously.
Historically, I think we kind of have to be wives and girlfriends and like the good girl or the bad girl, and I kind of like that we're seeing women with more than one dimension.
Tonight we're celebrating women in film,
yeah,
and we're celebrating strong female characters.
Absolutely.
Is there someone that you looked up to or do still look up to in your career?
Yeah, I mean, I always think of like Jessica Lange in Blue Sky.
I actually just had the pleasure of working with Ellen Barkin. She is a powerhouse.
Halle Berry and people like Kerry Washington. Yeah,
Claire Danes. Always, every time. I mean, her commitment, I love her as a person.
I really look up to Rose Byrne. She has a great range. She can do incredible drama and she's really funny as well.
Charlize Theron is. I mean, I just really love her work and I love her story as well.
Natalie Dormer is someone I really look up to, so being in her presence tonight is fantastic.
Well, there's lots of amazing female characters on television and in movies now.
Yeah, yeah.
Who are some of your favorites?
I love Khaleesi from Game of Thrones.
I love Emilia Clarke on Game of Thrones. I don't want to pick one.
I'm watching too many kids shows, so I don't know, but I'd have to say Robin Wright. I mean, she's so strong.
There are films about older women now. I was very happy to be part of one last year. There's a lot going on for older gals.